So I think industry is very important for Euro-BioImaging because Euro-BioImaging is about access to cutting-edge technology, and a lot of the new technology these days gets developed and invented inside industry. And so to make these technologies available earlier, we really need the proactive involvement of our friends and partners in industry in a broad sense, so that we more rapidly deploy the latest technologies towards life science and don't wait for the final commercialization and the final market impact. I think in the end, this is about building trust between the academic partners and the industry partners, that creating a common open access infrastructure is of mutual benefit for both sides. So I think a lot of the early discussions were individual discussions with the CEOs of companies, with the heads of the R&D, to get them excited about Euro-BioImaging, about the vision to bring imaging technologies to all of Europe's life scientists, and how that could catalyze really much more use of imaging technologies in the future and much more discoveries in life science. I think the board really has already made really important contributions to develop Euro-BioImaging. I think both in terms of how quickly is technology renewed and upgraded and what are the key priority areas for technology. There has been a lot of very, very useful exchange with the board and also a lot of useful advice from the board to Euro-BioImaging. But I think the other area to particularly highlight where industry engagement is absolutely critical is training. Because the training of the scientists at the instruments in the imaging facilities, it really doesn't work without support from the industry partners and without a better organization of when and where courses on which instruments and technologies should be organized and what the demand is. And I think again here the interaction and advice from the industry board to Euro-BioImaging has been critical. I think a third area to mention, this is a longer term effort but also already starting to bear fruit, is also to jointly lobby with the funding organizations of research infrastructure, both at the national but also at the European level especially, to invest in joint partnerships between academic infrastructure and industry partner and promote this joint development also from the funder side. And again here I think we can see in Euro-BioImaging several projects now where industry partners are involved in EC projects and where they deliver alongside the academic partners to new innovation, to new service activities. It's not a one-way street that we just get knowledge from industry experts to life science users, but also the other way around. We expose the industry partners to the needs of the life scientists and to the new applications in research that they have, that maybe the commercial generation we have now is not able yet to support as much as it should, and that gives rise then to new developments, new technology on the industry side. And so it's really a very valuable two-way exchange.